谢谢。好的。谢谢，再见。
Now on the taxi and just finished my cheer phone on our way to Huadu.
Hello! Oh my goodness! Bye bye!
Superstar, how are you?
I am on my way to teaching class. This is Huadu. That is Carol, the TA.
Can you translate? What is he saying? What is he saying? What is the guy saying? What is the guy saying? In the Chinese guy, what is he saying?
I'm gonna choose one of you. What is he saying?
Oh, he's grabbing it. He's grabbing a little kid. What's he gonna do?
Nice to meet you, nice to meet you too, goodbye, see you later. Just anything. Then you say 3, 2, 1, open, shut them, open, shut them. We do open, shut them, big and small, fast and slow, fast and slow, up and down, and then we end them. Everybody say story. Now, everybody say story. I go up to them and I say, what time is it? What time is it?
Time.
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 What time is it?
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 What time
is it? What time is it? Get a little funky and stupid. What time is it?
What time is it?
What time is it?
What time is it?
What time is it? Sometimes they'll repeat after you, and you say, one day, and then you start telling the story. There was a little car.
One day.
There was a little car.
A little car.
A little car. You choose one kid. You say, you, come. Little kid comes up, and you have him put it on his head. And the little car. Then, when that finishes, we say the cop wakes up, says, ooh, ooh! can introduce the little baby by saying, one day, there was a little baby. Find one little small, usually I think a girl at this point, two boys, one girl. And I'll have the girl back here, and I'll have her, and then I'll say, okay, walk around like this and say, okay, so the little baby's over there, tell her to stay. And then you're gonna have the little car. Notice the policeman is sleeping. And then you're gonna have the car do the race again, go, and then he's gonna go all the way down. You're gonna stop here. And then you're gonna have the little baby go, and then can go immediately to show me your, and I usually pull a desk out, and I say, show me your book, show me your ruler,
show me your marker.
And then I'll pick students, like, so usually two students to come up, and I'll say 3, 2, 1, because they don't know what they're doing yet, and then I say, show me your book, and they don't know what they're doing, so one student will pick up the book, and the other will not really know. And then when one picks up the book, I say, very good. And the other one, fine. Then I let the kid that won stay here. The one that lost goes, and I find another kid to fill it in. This activity you can do maybe 6 or 7 kids for stuff that's in the box. Pencils, markers, chalk, die, 2 dice, whatever. Okay, we finished this activity. Feel free to move this box out. What's in the box? Show me your...
No.
plane, train, car, scooter. Have them repeat after you all these four. And then they can go in an order, do them like scooter, 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 car, 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 train, 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 plane.
Train.
Three, two,
把它移过来，对对对对对。
Connect to the train. Okay, over here. I want you to hold the line.
two, one, train. Three, two, one.
Train!
Very good. Now put the train on the track. Connect up. Very good. On the track. Connect to the train. Like this. On the shoulders. Going this way. Three, two, one, go! Team 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126
你们站在这里，站在一排，站在这里一排。
Over here, three students on each team. So you pick one, two, three, have them line up right here, and then you pick another two, three. One, two, three, have them line up right here. Over here, lined up this way. One, two, three. Okay, you are on this side.
啊，你是另外一队的。你们几个是一个队伍的啊。然后他们三个是一个队伍的。
They're tempted across the line, so make sure that they stay behind the lines. Then you got two other kids that have to be the example cars. And we need two cars. One car. Two cars.
然后老师需要两部车，他们就是车。
Okay. Now, stand right here. And you're going to stand right here. This is...One step, okay? One step, and no one step. And so you're going to pick this kid, Tommy. Tommy stands here, he's the car. Then pick Jessie. Jessie's here, she's another car. And so what happens is, you get a gun. This is the gun, it's got a bullet loaded in it. Team number one, you're going to start. Come to the front, and you are going to shoot.
射那个黑板的啊。
Go means one step. You're gonna have the first kid. Don't worry about who goes first. Just pick this kid, and he's gonna go. Okay, he's gonna try to shoot. Go. Get shot. Go. So that means that since he's part of team one, he's going to move one desk. And then if same thing with the other kid. Now if he goes to the back of the line, this kid now comes over. His turn to shoot.And he gets whatever. Let's move ahead. This kid, this team, the next kid comes up. And he gets minus one. So remember, their car, Jesse's right here, moves backward. Okay? So that's how the game works. The way that it ends is the kid will eventually get to the last desk. When you get to the very last one outside, that team's a winner. Go minus means back.One step. Stop means no moving. Three, two, one. Go. Very good. Go.
他射中中间那个啦。他可以往前一步。
One step.
往前一步，对，要一定要射中间那个才可以往前面走。
Next. Three, two, one, go.
你就站在那里不要动啊！射中间的啊！
啊！
前一步，对。
Okay. Three, two.
赢一步，你们组就赢了啊。
Bell might ring at this point, depending if the class started a little late. But suppose that you still have time, you can go over Scooter. Pretty much over around this point. You maybe just barely get started. Cheers.
How are you?
I am fine.
3, 2, 1. How are you?
I just got to my girlfriend's school a little while ago. We already met up and went for a little walk, and I kind of forgot to do a video update, but I'm walking back to her apartment now, and then we'll have some dinner, and this is basically a day with David. Oh yeah.